have to understand culture and language, or else you won't be successful.
Culture is everywhere, and there is so much happening that you don't really learn about whenever you're in a small town in Indiana.
I never thought coming into this that I would ever learn how to speak Swahili or Arabic or Portuguese.
Just learning the language of Arabic was really interesting.
Not only was it a separate language speaking-wise, but you had to learn all the characters.
It's been very interesting learning how they live their lives and like what activities they do.
I love the capoeira. It was kind of like martial arts, but it was a dance.
It's kind of a group activity, so like you really kind of learn like cohesiveness and being together and kind of focusing your energy together to get things done.
It was really cool, especially with real Brazilians teaching you it.
I just never ever thought I would learn such a thing in my life.
The business classes helped a lot because they were topics that I had known something about, but they added something as well. I also made some connections that I think could pay off later on.
My favorite thing was probably the business law because it's what interests me most, and it was taught by an amazing professor and I learned a lot from him.
We learned a lot about business strategies and how to have a business plan, how to come up with a product to sell if you want to be an entrepreneur.
All the classes were a lot of fun.
Around in other parts of the world, the region is vast with oil.
In my first presentation at a university, there were 5 judges. It seemed nerve-wracking, but it all went pretty well as planned, and we prepared a lot.
I think we got a lot of positive feedback, and it was probably our best run out of all of our practices.
We knew our stuff. You know, it's a little nervous in front of judges, but as long as you like practice it and you get it together as your team, you do well.
I feel pretty privileged to be talking in front of professors and other people that share the same interests as me.
I think it's a really great experience that you won't be able to have like in high school. Like you need to come here to have that experience.
I've learned so much here. I mean everything from different cultures to different languages, how people interact. I've learned a lot of new things and experienced a lot of new things that I would never have thought of before.